What's up, guys, and welcome to another Batman Telltale episode 5. And I think this is going to be a long episode. I'm going to do the full walkthrough. Hope you guys had a great Christmas and a holiday season and Happy New Year. This year went by quick, but let's get right to it. So here we go.
And killed innocents. When questioned about his extreme measures, Mayor Dent said he'll use any force necessary to take down the Children of Arkham.
Done, Gordon! Give up your badge and we'll let you live.
Meanwhile, his opponents are routinely silenced. The latest to speak out is Police Commissioner Grogan. He called Dent a murderer and a terrorist and demanded his immediate resignation. In response, Dent's enforcers attempted to arrest Grogan, sparking violence inside the precinct. These are dark days in Gotham. Our mayor promised us a better city, but delivers only more violence. How long do we let this two-face stay in power? How long can we... excuse me, you can't be in here. Hey, you can't do this!
Shut up!
Let me go! Hey, stop!
Time's up! You should have known better, Gordon.
Batman's here.
Now
I got
your
back,
your tongue to the
Gordon.
Prison door by order of City Hall.
Just try me, you punks.
What else we got?
What else you got? Nope. Is that all you got?
Just in time, Batman. Mayor Dent's lost his mind. His enforcers have overrun the city. Apparently, our new mayor doesn't care much for dissent. He's ordered a purge of every honest cop we have left.
Dent is a maniac, and he needs to be stopped before he tears this city apart.
Yeah, don't let me get in your way.
We'll stop him, don't worry.
Come on, the commissioner's still down there. Ugh.
Sure you're up for this?
I have to be.
Side by side by Gordon. This could be awesome.
Follow my lead.
Don't think so, buddy. Say goodnight. Oh my god. Is that really necessary?
The commissioner. They can't hold out much longer. I love all these scenes. That all the Telltale series are pretty awesome.
You ain't going nowhere. 'Cause I'm Batman. Are you all right?
You have to. Stop, Dent!
Oh, we'll stop him. We'll stop him.
The commissioner, is he?
Yes, he's dead.
No. Not you two.
Shut it down, Gordon.
No time for grieving.
Keep
That's
it
not
together,
true.
Lieutenant.
It's all right
to cry. Your men will be looking to you to...
Give me a moment. I'm sorry, Batman. This is a blow. Krogan was a good man. A family man.
Lieutenant Gordon! Gordon! Come in!
Sergeant Kelly! Report!
It's the mayor! At Wayne Manor. He's got hostages. And he's killing them one by one until Bruce Wayne shows. He says... Cops show up, he'll kill another. Batman shows up, he'll kill them all.
Kelly, get out of there.
Sir,
I'll let the coin decide.
Kelly!
I mean, is he losing it over a girl? I mean, that's kind of ridiculous.
Get yourself to a hospital,
Lieutenant.
Being
a big baby. Spanking.
You know, I think Batman's gonna give him a proper spanking.
Alfred, are you safe?
Yes, I'm barricaded in the Batcave.
This doesn't
I
make sense.
Gunshots,
this guy's going
Harvey's
all out, been out of shape, all because of a girl.
I have to face Harvey
just
as
move
Bruce
on
Wayne.
And find another one.
Otherwise, he'll just keep killing people.
Ever after.
Perhaps going as Bruce could be an advantage.
I'll distract
you. Even without the suit, you're a formidable opponent.
Here we go.
I'll draw his focus from the hostages. Their lives are the priority.
Just remember, your life is important too.
Well, thank you.
I'll be standing by if you need me.
It's time to end this, Harvey.
Oh yeah.
Once and for all.
We're gonna get you.
One year ago when they were super best friends.
I want a safer Gotham. A Gotham where working people can raise their families. A fear of being robbed or stabbed or worse. I know I can make the city better. If only I
could. Okay, I'll back you.
Come on, Bruce. That joke is in poor taste.
I'm serious, Harvey. I'll fund your campaign completely. I've lived in Gotham my whole life, and I've never seen an official I could believe in. Until you.
Thank you, Bruce. I promise, I will not let you down.
Mm-mm, never even crossed my mind. The only real question is, this election or next?
We'll let the coin decide.
Episode 5. City of Light.
Lucky. But someone has to die.
Ooh, he got his Batman voice. Two-Face voice
are
on.
You volunteering, Deborah?
Don't do it, Harvey. Over our girl. Come on.
Wayne! About damn time!
We all have to face rejection.
Snipers, two of them. Get the drones online.
I'll see what I can do.
I wasn't sure you'd come. I throw you in Arkham. Burn down your home. And nothing. Why do you actually grow a backbone?
Please, Harvey! Let these people go!
Oh, you really think it'll be that easy? You're dumber than you look, Bruce. Maybe you'll look smarter with a bullet in your face!
Listen to yourself! This isn't you.
Wait. What am I saying?
I've tried to fight it, Bruce, but I can't. Bruce, I only ever wanted to help Gotham. And now look at me. I can't stop him. He's stronger than I am.
I've known you a long time, Harvey. You are stronger than your demons.
I could always count on your friendship, Bruce. Until what happened with Selina.
Oh, come on, dude.
This city needs to be purged of people like you. All of you! Traitors, terrorists, and cops who don't take their mayor's orders!
Harvey, don't!
This is the only way to clean up this cesspool!
No, you done it now, Harvey.
No, please!
This is what happens to people who cross me, Wayne.
Don't do it, Harvey.
You were the fiercest DA the city ever had. Someone who fought for people's dreams. So much for a safer Gotham.
You're right. This isn't me.
Go.
Go, get away!
I would let them all go, but... it's not up to me. Deborah, my not-so-faithful assistant. You've been feeding my enemies info since the start!
I swear I...
Beg all you want, but it's not up to me. Your life, his life, even my life. They all hinge on...
You have always known right from wrong. I am begging you.
Oh, God. What did I do?
No matter what we say, he's still gonna turn into Two-Face.
What did he make me do?
Now, Bruce!
Stay back!
Oh, God, please don't. Harvey, no more.
No more? I'm just getting started. This is the only way to keep people in line. Otherwise, they walk all over you.
Harvey, please! You called me here for a reason. Take me!
You were Harvey's friend, Wayne. He thought you'd save this city together. But he was a fool for believing in you!
Not today, Harvey. Not today.
That's enough, Harvey.
You're right. Two-faced move, I know. But sometimes, you have to make your own luck. One last call. A bullet in the head, or one in the heart. I'm feeling pretty good about those odds. Give me the coin. I need the result. Where do I shoot? Grab the damn coin! Without the coin, I can't. I don't know what to do.
I don't think so.
Bruce, I don't know what to do. I can't decide. That's too much. That's too much, too much. I can't.
A safer Gotham, Harvey. Just like you want it.
It's kind of sad. Could you imagine
wherever
having two personalities? Struggle with indecisiveness throughout your life.
Out. I'm coming for you, Wayne. Nowhere is safe. You're gonna die.
I'm gonna get you help, Harvey. We will get you better.
I am better, Wayne.
Now it's called Two-Face.
I'm the best I've ever been.
Really?
Oh, you'll see. I'm not done yet.
It doesn't make sense. I don't know. The way he's turning into Two-Face just doesn't really make sense to me. But, we're just gonna roll with it.
Mr. Wayne. I owe you so much. You're a hero. And I'm gonna make sure all of Gotham knows it.
You should be rotting in Arkham! Lady Arkham hasn't forgotten you. Everything you love will burn.
Well, I haven't forgotten about her either. So bring it.
I'm enjoying this whole series. I hope you guys are too.
Your usual tea, and the entire pantry, I'm afraid, didn't survive the fire. This is from my own personal supply.
Thanks, Alfred. We're not the only ones that took a hit while Mayor Dent was in power.
Well, at least you've ensured Harvey won't be hurting anyone else. Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you. Facing off against Harvey and Oswald in a matter of days. Not just the physical toll. Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment to you. Always letting you down. Even those whom you admire.
Yeah, that's
not everyone is
sad.
Like my father or Oswald.
All his friends are just turning
what
off.
Harvey became, it wasn't by choice.
And me. Everything that happened, I could have stopped it if I'd done something
all fault.
Those years ago. This
you put all that burden on
this
yourself.
This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave
People
your
make
father's
their own choices.
Employ. But if only I had the guts to do
just
something
here to
instead.
Help guide people to the right
your
direction.
Mother,
and if there's choice,
she
either
wanted
they
that.
Can make it an obstacle
wanted
or
to
a solution.
Put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her. If I'd stopped Thomas. None of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham. Oswald.
I don't blame you for what happened, Alfred. You did the best you could in an impossible situation. And it helped to make me the man I am today.
I thank you, Bruce.
But our work isn't done. The children of Arkham are still out there, and Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, I can finally log into Wayne Enterprises and see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicky Vale, we might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move. Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette, and not in the public record, her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
The Children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore.
All right, let's check this one right here.
Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not unlike Batman.
I just need to find her. The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record wouldn't be easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective.
All right, let's back out and go back to the computer. See what else we could find. So let's,
Your administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, along with your title of CEO.
Let's see what Oswald was doing while he sat in my chair.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing? Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
That's not. Unless. Hold on. What do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for. Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
Wait, what's this?
He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette. I can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data, one the Bat Computer can decode.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
Well, no surprise here, Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
All right, we're gonna check Bruce.
Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
And my medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
That's better.
It's just that. What is this? Okay, there's some new people here. Go back here.
Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the back computer should be able to... There.
Bingo.
No more holes.
Let's check this out.
Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, posts to conspiracy forums. All to find...
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're onto something.
Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her.
We'll grab her. We'll put her into Lady Arkham, where she might be a bigger threat in the future.
One of Lucius's prototypes. On the move.
What? But Lucius locked everything away.
Well, he needed a better lock.
That her?
She stole from you? After we opened our doors to her? After all that you two...
Alfred.
She's always...
Yeah, I know, Bruce, healed. But... Why would she do this?
Because she's Catwoman.
Is she that cold-hearted? That selfish?
Maybe she's just messing with me. Some kind of joke.
She broke into your office and stole valuable property? As a joke?
She has an unusual sense of humor.
Computer visual.
Why did I pick that?
The prototype she stole. It's an electronic skeleton key.
With it, you could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
That key is far too dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands. Especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Get the car ready, Alfred.
And Alfred, let Lucius know what's happened.
I'm going to get some answers from Selina.
Why did you take my motorcycle? Where is she?
Alright, let's get our motorcycle back, guys. I don't know why you could always buy another one.
Damn it. Hey, Bruce. I wasn't expecting you. Thought I'd make it outside the city limits, at least. Clearly my ride needs a tune-up.
If you wanted to see me, you could have just called.
The chase is so much more fun. But I know you're not here for me, are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back. I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham, but the less noble options are so much more exciting. Why should I give it back? So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
That device is far too dangerous to be out in the world. If Lady Arkham got a hold of it, that blood would be on your hands.
Wow, that's pretty dramatic, Bruce. Catch. You might be exaggerating, but I'd rather not take the chance. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed. As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham.
So it was all just an act. Everything we've done together. A lie.
Manipulating.
That's how it started.
Manipulative. Manipulative.
And now it's over.
Manipulative. I can't say manipulative.
I'm getting
She's
a little manipulative. Gotham's a house on fire. And I'm not gonna burn with it.
Got it.
If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you. Hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more meaningful with those skills of yours.
We could open a coffee shop.
Either I don't the think money, so. But think of the fun.
Someday, yeah. Maybe I will be able to leave Gotham. But for now, I am the only one who can save this city.
So humble.
Too much. Too much on you, Bruce.
It'll be good to put some distance between
Superman.
Us.
He's flying
After
around
all,
somewhere.
Look at what happened to Harvey. It'd only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines. Isn't that right? My copy of the Boy Scout Handbook is out of date. I'm bound to break some rule.
Selina, I would never hurt you.
Bruce, that's really sweet. But it brings us to the root of our problem, doesn't it? You're upset that I'm leaving. What'd you think? That because we had a sleepover, we're best friends? Is that what you really thought? I know the truth, even if you won't admit it. Look, Bruce, I'll admit that what you and I had, it wasn't terrible. But you were just another job. A more intriguing job than I was expecting.
You were used,
but still a
Bruce.
Job.
And
you that
were
job's
used.
Done. I'm done with you. It's not complicated.
Bye, Selina.
I'm
That's
not a
what
good
I say
person.
About that.
I'm certainly no hero, and I don't want to be. I'm a thief. That's all I am. I told you that from the start. I never pretended to be anything else.
Stop. That's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you? Why would you even think that? I've made my feelings pretty clear. Why aren't you listening?
Because maybe Bruce was guarding his heart.
You fought by my
be
side.
Be careful with that. Dangerous
Together
road
we saved
to be going down.
A lot of lives. We're a good team, Selina.
You had to know that wouldn't last. But it was nice.
Well, if she
Why
made her
did?
Decision, let's not be manipulative, Selina.
You know, we
are smarter than this.
After I found out you were Batman, I thought nothing else could surprise me. But you just keep on surprising me.
I know your game, woman.
With the moment dash, hug her goodbye.
Well, it's been fun.
You stay out of trouble. Because if I catch you taking what's not yours again, I'll have to stop you.
I look forward to our next dance.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred.
I feel like she got the key.
Lady Arkham, she's here. I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred? Alfred!
Uh-oh. Here we go, guys. Lady Arkham and Arcasa.
Alfred! Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it. I'm going to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know. Need to focus. Figure out what happened here. What happened to you, Al?
All right, we're gonna investigate our own house.
Ash everywhere.
We're gonna find Alfred.
What did they do to you, Alfred?
Blood splatter. Where else can we go? Okay, we're gonna check over here.
Something big was thrown against this wall, or someone.
Alfred. All right, let's go here. Let's go back here. I don't think I connect any of those in there. So we're gonna check these things.
Furniture scattered outwards from a single point.
And I like how he's doing this without his gadgets, you know? He's just gonna do some investigation without his technology.
A scuff mark. What could have caused this? Face was knocked over in the struggle. The fight left nothing untouched.
Okay, we're gonna check the pool table. Seems all bloodied up.
Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit.
And the one down here?
This pool cue was used as a weapon. Swung so hard it broke in half.
And there's another one down here. So we're gonna connect this with this. See if that connects.
Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon. Broke it across his attacker's head. When that
didn't
stop
Alfred.
Him, he used the jagged end to stab it, spraying blood across the pool table.
That's my boy.
Lock's been completely destroyed. Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway. How the hell?
Okay, so let's try this. We can try this right here. Connect this to. Maybe? Let's try it. No.
These weren't scattered by the same event.
How are you doing this without your technology? That's just what I want to know.
Alfred grabbed the fireplace poker to fend off an attacker. But it was knocked away.
Okay, so that connects there. This maybe connects here. I'm not sure. I am not sure, but we're gonna try this. Maybe, could be.
Lady Arkham must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try and stop Alfred.
I think we got it, boys.
I know what happened.
I think we got it.
Oh, the children of Arkham broke in. Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. But Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face into it.
Pretty tough old man.
Wait, that picture doesn't belong there.
Let's check
Lady
it out.
Arkham wanted me to find this. Alfred. The butler did it. Password reckoning. You have no idea.
We're gonna put Miss Arkham out for good.
To the Batcave.
Bruce Wayne, you should be rotting in a padded cell.
It's a pretty cool keypad.
Your butler, the man who raised you like his own son, will suffer in your place. But don't worry. You'll get him back eventually. Peace, my bloody peace.
Alfred. Oh my God.
We have to keep a cool head, Lucius. Worrying isn't going to help Alfred.
That's right, Batman. I mean, Bruce.
You're right. Let's get started.
Feelings are real, but not reliable. Remember that.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the Bat computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that he's in. And I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
What are we gonna do? I don't think we needed to go there, so we're gonna go here. Okay.
Okay, Lucius. Freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office. He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Stairs leading up, cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that might give us a clue to where he's being held. Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Okay, let's check these boxes.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Ooh, hey.
Rogers Plumbing. A service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet. Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
A Mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
Bingo.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead. Lady Arkham. Keep searching. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second. They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Well, let's hope.
Okay, what do we do here? Bus stops. Let's do that.
I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood. Okay, filtering for all homes built on that date. These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed. Bowling alley. Damn it. Let's keep looking. Corner store. Seems unlikely.
Okay, how about this one?
You are not going to believe this.
What is it?
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House, where she killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Well, just in case she's expecting you.
Oh, yeah.
What is that?
Something I almost didn't get to finish because of Penguin. It's the most advanced version yet.
Lady Arkham will have no idea what I've got up these sleeves. Well done, Lucius.
You've been long overdue for an upgrade. This suit is beyond state of the art.
We're gonna kick some butt in this new Batman suit. Oh, yeah.
This ends tonight.
Just open the door. I'll kick that door open. You're Batman. Come on.
Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
Reflexes.
Batman!
I'm all right.
I don't know. It's not like Batman just to walk down there like that.
There's no one here.
I think he'd make some sort of entrance.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Alright, another investigation, guys.
Alfred's blood is still fresh.
Means we can't be far behind them.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him. There's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look. The wall is just a facade.
Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
Now let's find out what the Vales were hiding. Small room with a hole in the floor, a rope ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
Alfred!
Okay, Batman, that is not your style. You sneak in like a shadow. You don't yell out and reveal yourself to these guys. Come on. Come on, Batman.
That's not how we do things.
I'm going inside. Foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all.
Wow. The Vales put her down there to torture her. No kid should ever experience anything like this.
There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different, newer. Scratches, fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No. Shackles. Blood on them. Old. And new. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her. Alfred laid down here.
See how they could do this so quickly, though.
Disturbing. Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. One piece apart from the others. Red. Can't be a coincidence. Maybe those towers, that must be Arkham Asylum. Words, they're highlighted. Taking me. Clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. He spelled it out here. Taking me. And used Vicky's own drawing of Arkham for the location.
Arkham? But people would know. The staff would see them.
That's the final piece. Arkham. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum.
Yet again, we got it, boys. Another mystery solved.
Release
thanks
the
to
inmates.
Batman.
And she took
and
Alfred
with
her.
Course.
Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Arkham Asylum. Well, that looks pretty cool. I like this. Very artistic. What are they, running Arkham? But that means we get to see Joker again.
Rounded up. That's the last of it, then.
but the children of Arkham have taken over.
That suits no slouch. You're well prepared for a fight. And the GCPD are on their way to deal with the inmates. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
Got him.
Batman. This ends now, Vicky.
That's what it sounds like she said.
Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
Killing him won't solve anything.
But it will teach Bruce Wayne a lesson.
If I was a villain, I would put two and two together and know that Bruce Wayne and Batman were one of the same. That's just me, though.
And when did Gotham look away from
be that dense?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me.
These villains
me,
must be
Batman.
Really stupid.
You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I don't care what you've been through. How long you spent in that hole, how many times they beat you. The only thing I care about is locking you up. For good this time.
I see why you fight for the heartless people of the city. You're just like them! And you'll suffer the same fate! Your time's run out. Nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors! Arkham! Listen to me! Freedom is yours! The only one standing in your way is Batman.
Bring it.
He's coming
in
here!
Bring it, bro.
Let me at him.
Come at me. Come at me. That's right. Teach y'all a lesson. Just stay to yourselves, buddy. Nope. I don't know, I still think those guys that are working there are as corrupt as those guys locked in there. All mayhem's breaking loose.
You're not getting away at all.
You're not getting away.
What's going on here?
Vicky.
What are we gonna do? I think we have to make a choice. Okay, so him, I'm gonna link him to Delight. Yes. Okay, we're gonna do that. And this guy. I guess drag him to the table, right? I'm gonna throw him with our super strength. Super duper! Okay, chair. Or I'm gonna grab a chair and do a Stone Cold Steve Austin style beat down. Alright. Thank you. go, Batman. Here we go. Boom. What else you got? Get off, bro. Don't be like that. And Steve Austin style.
And we're gonna shock you.
That's it. Attaboy. We're gonna get this and take down Lady Arkham. Good night. Sweet dreams. Oh, look at that. Matrix. She got some kung fu. She has some kung fu. Alright, here we go.
Not good enough. Your kung fu is strong, Grasshopper. But mine is stronger.
Get off
Take
me, dude.
Take your time, sons.
That's the plan.
Who do you think you are?
I'm Batman.
That knife's not even gonna stab me at all.
Boom!
Right in the face. Oh, you're going down, buddy. Oh, hey.
Truly
it's
inspiring.
The Joker.
Such a pleasure to see your work in person.
Cops are here.
Batman!
Lady Arkham has a hostage.
We've got the inmates. Lock it down!
We're gonna save the city, boys.
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They know the way.
I can't help those people now, but I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
She pulled a Batman on him. No one could pull a Batman on Batman, but she did.
Vicky! You're not well, Vicky. You need professional help.
Says the man dressed as a bat.
Let him go!
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Wayne's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne. If anyone can find him, it's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
I'm not gonna bring you someone just so you can murder him.
Well then, the butler's death is on you. You're doing so much for one old man.
Oh hey, I'm controlling. Okay. Nope. I'm Batman, dude. Little needle's gonna kill me.
Vicky, stop playing games.
This isn't a game to me. You know, Batman, I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor. We're fighting the same fight, Batman. Can't you see that?
It's a better way.
Those men deserved their day in court, just like everyone else.
So they could have gotten off like they did so many times before? No, Batman. They got exactly what they deserved. My justice is final and absolute. You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better than his father? He hides behind a status of wealth. He's a coward, leaving other men to carry his burdens. You aren't my enemy.
Another trap. Think a bunch of stones gonna kill Batman?
I'm curious, Batman. I know why I wear the mask.
Oh yeah, Rick's controlling this again.
Who I was always meant to be.
We're gonna get her, boys. We're gonna get her.
Do you wear the mask to hide? Or to become who you really are? Are you the man? Or the mask?
Batman is who I am. Who I need to be. To do what must be done.
If that's what you believe, you're lying to yourself. You wear the mask so that you can't be held accountable. And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
That was a perfect chance to beat Batman. Oh well. Oh well. Get him, Batman. I mean, get her, Batman. With your cool, flashy suit. Oh, this is a nice area.
Hold on, Alfred.
You came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred. Such concern for someone you've never met before.
Release him, then we'll talk.
You know, I just don't believe you. I think Alfred may be the only way I can make you talk. It makes me wonder, do you really care? Only one way to find out. Oh.
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask. Let me see the man you really are. You're only a piece in the bigger game, but... You're the only piece I have...
You don't deserve to see who I am. Oh, you're gonna get it. You're gonna get it. Pissed off, Batman.
No,
oh,
more
you've
lies.
Done it now.
No more
you've
talk.
Really made
the only
me.
The truth left is in your death.
I don't think so. Really. All right, I'm gonna do this. Let's dance. Right in the gut.
Here we go.
Stop, Vicky. It's over.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
Come on, Bats. Don't let a girl beat you up. Oh, no. Come on, Batman. Good, but I know you're better. Here we go. Serious? You hit a girl, Batman! How could you punch a girl like her? No, thank you. I give that a 10. Save Alfred. We gotta save
you
Alfred.
And the pup.
Get up. Get up, Batman. Yep. Put 2 to 2 together, then you don't deserve to see
as
my
to last
identity.
Week's events
Seriously,
at Arkham
come on.
Asylum, a spokesperson for the GCPD assured us that the breakout has been contained and all inmates have been returned to their cells. Miss Vale is missing and presumed dead following a gruesome battle with the caped vigilante known only as the Batman. Her death marks the end of Children of Arkham's reign of terror.
If the public knew the half of it. It's better that they don't. This came in the mail. It's unsigned.
Selina. Alfred, here. Let me help.
No, don't. With everything that's been going on, I haven't yet thanked you, Bruce. You saved my life. I've no doubt Miss Vale would have killed me had you not arrived when you did. But the fact remains, in my state, I'm not of much use to you. It'll take time to adjust, and I'm afraid it may interfere with my butler duties.
Well, maybe you should take some time off. You certainly deserve it.
It's been so long, I don't even know what time off would look like.
Yeah, think about it. A beach, palm trees, a sky that isn't the color of sweatpants.
Well, perhaps that wouldn't be so bad.
Though I am having a hard time picturing you in shorts.
Shorts? Never.
I promise you, I will use everything at my disposal to help you.
Oh.
Well, sure. In the Silver's not going to polish itself, is it?
Uh, We will get through this, Bruce. Don't lose sight of the fact that you've done some real good for Gotham. You should be proud.
Lady Arkham, Penguin, Harvey. They won't be the last to threaten Gotham.
Likely not, but you'll be ready. In the meantime, let us hope for some peace. To peace.
The damage done by the Children of Arkham has left Gotham a city in turmoil. Faith in those at the top has perhaps irrevocably been shaken. Acting Commissioner James Gordon has promised to speak out about the issue tonight during an emergency citywide address.
And I hope, despite the recent terror that's gripped our city, that Gotham's leading citizens will come out to show their support.
Will his token appointment be enough to regain the city's trust? It remains to be seen. But experts agree that...
Gordon requested Gotham's leaders to stand behind him. Leaders like you. Let Gotham see who Bruce Wayne truly is, and let them know what you plan to do for his future.
Well, this could be a first start.
For you, and for this city. Though, in Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne...
is Batman.
You've helped this city tremendously, both as Bruce Wayne and Batman. And that person, whether he dons a cape or not, is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
It's a lot to live up to, you know. I won't let you down, Alfred.
I know you won't. So, what do you intend to do about tonight?
Well... Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once.
That is unfortunate. I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable. As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name, get the public support so that you can change things from the top down. But Batman is a symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most. Perhaps one is truly the mask.
All right, guys, we have a choice.
One is who you truly believe you are.
So should we do this as Batman or as Bruce? Attend as Batman or attend as Bruce? Gosh, you know what? I don't know. This is a tough one. I think I'm gonna... You know what? We're Batman. This is a Batman game.
And we're gonna attend as Batman.
Batman will be in attendance.
You'll make quite the impression. Gordon will be grateful.
We are currently awaiting newly appointed Acting Police Commissioner James Gordon, who will address the city for the first time in the wake of the terrorist attacks perpetrated by Lady Arkham.
Acting Police Commissioner... Commissioner Gordon. It doesn't sound right. Batman! Is everything all right? I assume you're not here to give a speech. So, what is it?
It's an important day. Your first address to the city as acting commissioner. I wanted you to know that I stand with you. I want Gotham to know that there are those who will fight for them.
Oh, I'm glad you feel that way. The city's on edge. Tonight can make all the difference. You're one hell of an addition to this lineup. Gotham's best and brightest have turned out for this. I know you're not a man of many words, but I'd like to say something to Gotham on your behalf. Is there anything you'd like them to know? Maybe about how you'd like to be seen moving forward?
Tell them I'll always be watching out for them.
I'm sure they'll appreciate hearing that. You know, I always wanted this. To be commissioner someday.
And he's gone.
To have the chance to shape this. I should probably be used to that by now. Now, in the last few weeks, as much violence and terror as I've seen, I've also seen the citizens of this community band together to fight those threats. One of those citizens is Batman. He wanted me to tell you all that he'll be watching, ensuring the safety of our good citizens. But one hero cannot change Gotham on his own. He needs all of you, too. Let Gotham be a city of heroes. United, strong, and hopeful. To lock up.
Just minutes ago, Acting Commissioner James Gordon delivered a rousing speech that turned into a shocking assassination attempt on his life. Batman made short work of the assassin.
Oh boy, it's gonna be tough to top that.
But I'll give it a shot.
Oh wow, okay. So, it looks like there's going to be more Batman Telltale episodes. So that's it for this whole series. Thank you guys for watching. I definitely enjoyed this this whole series. And I hope you guys had a great Christmas and a Happy New Year's. And I love you guys, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.